How are you feeling?
I'm a little sore, but besides that, I'm feeling great. You know, y'all would have knees and necks throughout the year, and that's just one of nothing major at all. Minor is just a little sore at times. Besides that, I get treatment on it. Come ice it every day, stretch it out. Once I get warmed up, I'm feeling good.
Ben talked about how good Eastern Washington is. Have they got your attention for this first game?
Oh, yeah. Watch fam on there. Pretty well rounded. And they're big. Big is pretty good, too. So I know we don't take this year, you know, we're not taking nobody lightly. We have a point to prove. We haven't been very successful in the last 2 years. So every team that we play, we're looking at them as a great team. And we just come out here and just proceed and just trying to take them as another game, is like an SEC game. We just want to come out and execute and play good.
With the struggles you guys have been through the last couple of years, how excited are y'all just to start a new era and put all that behind you?
It feels great. You know, we don't really think about last year or the last 2 years. It's a new team, new coaches, and just feel a lot better at the point we are right now. So we just taking it day by day. And we just getting better. We feel a lot of improvement that we've had since Coach Howell got here. So that just, we don't even think about last year. We just think about the future and our expectations for this year.
You know, it seems like we talk about you, we talk about the seniors, we talk about Malik. A lot of the topics of conversation, we never really seem to mention Mundari. He comes out there tonight, looks great. What's sort of his potential on this team?
No. I talk about Kundari in every interview. As I said once, Quinn is good. And, like, he showed it in our exhibition game. Like I said, I think he's our most well-rounded, complete freshman that we have. You know, he's hidden behind the league, but Quinn does everything. And as Coach Howell mentioned, yeah, he's smooth. And he never get rowdy. He's the same thing, same way the whole time. And once he get going, he gets going. He can shoot it, play defense, rebound. The way he played, I was impressed. And I've actually seen better, so I expect a lot from Quinn this year.
I know it was just an exhibition game, but a lot of people talked about Malik out there, but y'all go out there and win without him. How much confidence does that give the rest of you guys?
It gives us a lot of confidence. We know how Malik is. We know he can fill it up on the scoreboard. But, you know, we come in and we all get better every day. And we played without him last year, of course, but just him coming in, we know that it'll give us more scoring, but we have a lot of seniors. I'm a junior, and we expect it to be this way. We want to win, and that's just our expectation. So us going out there and executing and looking as well as we did, I think that was pretty much what we expect, and we really want to get a lot better than that.
Anything else, guys?